Jumbo, Jumbo. Hello, Agamas. Isn't it a beautiful day?
But the Agamas were still so angry by what Mosquito said that they kept their ears covered and did not hear the vipers.
Now, why won't the Agamas speak to us? We must have done something to offend them. Perhaps they are planning to do us harm.
Vipers were so afraid that the Agamas were planning mischief against them that they decided to slither into a dense thicket for protection. The Dikers were living in the thicket when they saw big snakes appear. They were frightened. Oh no, the vipers must be looking for their dinner. They will catch us if we let them. Hurry, we must run for our lives.